Hi, Dr. Sharath Honnathi. I'm a family physician at Vita Family Clinic, HSR Layout, Bangalore. Fever, headache and body ache in middle-aged men, or mostly it depends on the seasonal thing also. So it always has to be visited by a physician, consulted with a physician and take medication, because sometimes it may be a simple viral fever, or a viral fever like dengue, chikungunya can also have a similar symptoms like fever, body ache and headache, or can be some serious conditions like a meningitis could also have a similar symptoms. It becomes very difficult to differentiate. It's always better to have a medical help.